I've been taught that the more important the speaker is that you're about to announce, the less introduction you need to take. So with that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Sandra Tai.
And I have to tell you, I've spoken at many conferences around the world. This is the most advanced aligner conference that I have attended. I learned so much yesterday, and I hope by the end of the day today, you're going to agree with me. This is one of the best aligner education meetings that we have ever attended. Today, I'm going to talk about advanced staging techniques for clear aligner treatment. A lot of this information can be found in Chapter 4 of Clear Aligner Technique, my textbook. But of course, there's new information over and above what is in the book. Let's start with the paradigm shift for clear aligner orthodontics. Begin with the end in mind. And this is the discipline of being a clear aligner orthodontist, in that in digital orthodontics, before a single tooth is moved, the final occlusion has to be envisioned. Based on the diagnosis and your treatment plan, and let me say that the computer software is not an alternative or not a substitute for you as the doctor to make a proper diagnosis and a treatment plan. Now, the Invisalign system, and I will say that many of the other systems that we are talking about, whether it's Spark or ClearCorrect, are simultaneous staging. So in the digital software plan, every tooth is going to move at the same time. Is that good? Is that not good? Yesterday, we talked about sequential movement. You know, we heard from Bjorn about sequential versus en masse, about 50-50 or 100% at a time. So when every tooth moves at the same time, how much does each tooth move per aligner? Now, these are the defaults for the Invisalign system by Align Technology, but in the little book that Matthias gave out, that came in your handout yesterday, the defaults for the different aligner companies are in that little book. But basically, you can see if you needed lingual root torque, the maximum velocity is 1 degree per stage or 1 degree per aligner. If you're intruding or extruding, it's 0.25 per aligner. And if it's rotation, it's 2 degrees per aligner. And if you're opening or closing space, it's 0.25 per aligner. So when we look at a ClinCheck, and I'm sure many of you have had your digital software plan come back and you go, wow, that looks pretty crazy. Is that ever going to happen? I can't put my finger on it, Dr. Tai, but can you have a look at my ClinCheck? It looks really weird. But let me frame the two questions that are at the back of your mind when you get a digital software plan come back. The two questions we're really asking ourselves is this biologically possible? Correct? Can I really proclaim my teeth 9 millimeters? And if I could, is this clinically predictable? Can I really intrude those lower incisors by 6 millimeters as the software told me? Today, I'm going to talk about 8 different scenarios in advanced staging techniques. And for many of you who have heard me online or in person, you would not have heard this presentation before, because this is not something Align wants me to talk about. Usually they say, talk about class 2 deep bite treatments, right? So let's start with the first one. Lingually displaced teeth. Now look at the scenario on the scene. A long time ago, many doctors concluded that aligners could not fix this type of lingually erupted premolar because eventually the aligners would not fit in that area. You give up wearing, you put in segmental brackets, put in a coil spring, and you align the teeth. But here is the first key. If we were treating this patient with fixed edgewise appliances, what would we do? So here we go. We're going to treat this case non-extraction. And this is the ClinCheck plan. Now you can see that lingually erupted tooth that's trapped in there. We ask for the small pontic, so we get very good aligner engagement on the two teeth on either side of that missing tooth. We're going to prepare that space for a dental implant. And now we're going to play through the ClinCheck.